approximately 6 inches to a foot. And once we get the stone on, that will tie it together pretty well. But this will prevent it separating and trying to sink down into the ground and create a... So what we did here was trying to embed this fabric into the ground, keep it prepared to roll up. We dug a trench 5 to 6 inches deep and just allowed the edge of the fabric to roll over into the ditch. And now we're going back...
That's your tax dollar going to work for you, Brian.
Amen, brother, and I've done it too.
Down here in the bottom of the valve, and there is a bleed hole. I'm not sure if you can zoom in on it or not. There's just a simply raising the handle, water flows, and because it is manual, you do have to stay here with it.